Hey everybody, blessings and abundance. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you to my new and old subscribers, and thank you guys. So tarot poetry, I haven't done one of these in a little while, guys. And I don't want to forget the root of me, okay? And that is poetry. All right, so blessings and abundance. I hope everybody's doing well. Let's see what's gonna come out. Okay, whoa, too many cards, spirit. Oh my gosh. Still, that's too many cards. You know what? Let's see. Which one? It is the Two of Cups. Oh my gosh. So the card that came out for my tarot poetry, okay, is the Two of Cups, okay? So let's divine source, give me the right words, the right things to speak, okay? All right. What is love? What is love but divine love? That is what you seek. You have this yearning, this desire, this burning within your innermost being to experience this in this physical reality with a party outside of the self. We are all reflections of each other, and we desire to experience one another. When I love you and you love me, we are experiencing one another. Let us grow, let us elevate, let us expand, let us build our empire together as a unit, but separate beings that are here to learn and grow from life's experiences. You have a choice now to choose love on this expansion of this earth, as we are now moving into a new reality, a new dimension within this place, a new paradigm. We are shifting. We are moving in a new way. We are finding our way. What is your desire? What is your hope? What is your dream? Let's move towards that. Find your way towards your dreams, your goals, your desires, and you will find love. Once you find that what you're looking for in word, you will find what you're looking for outside of the self. When I offer you my cup, accept it. When you offer me your cup, I will accept it. Because now we have decided that this is what we want. This is what we need. None of the rest matters, because the divine is stepping in and deciding where we must go. So what is it that you want? What is it that you need? Choose love and all things. Love is the answer. The divinity that lives within you is love. All other doesn't exist, and it doesn't matter. So blessings, y'all. So we have here the Two of Cups, okay, guys? So we're talking about unions. We're talking about companionship. We're talking about partnerships. We're talking about let's get together and go half on a baby. I'm just playing, y'all. But no, seriously, it is talking about let's come together and let's make some things happen. What do you really need? What do you really want? Whatever you so desire, you should so have, okay? But you gotta understand that as everything rises, okay, you must rise with it. So as your love grows, you have to grow too. You are the one. But now it's time to allow the two to come together, creating this unit. All right? So come together, find love, true love, choose love, okay? Allow someone to emotionally fulfill you. Allow your heart to open. Allow yourself to experience this feeling. It's a choice. And I hope you make the best choice for yourself. Peace, guys. Blessings.